Hello students, everyone, welcome back to your online classes. So today we will start with the new topic, that is Up You Go, chapter 9, page number 76. So 29 February 1984 and mountaineering camp. So first I will tell you the meaning of mountaineering, okay, because this topic is all related to mountaineering. So let me tell you the meaning of mountaineering. Mountaineering is the sport of climbing a mountain, okay. Mountaineering is the sport of climbing a mountain. And the another name for mountaineering is mountain climbing, okay. And mountaineering camp means an educational or athletic family for training mountain climbers and improving their athletic skills, okay. Again, I will tell you, mountaineering camp means an educational or athletic family for training mountain climbers and improving their athletic skills. So here we go, Nehru Institute of Mountaineering, Uttarakhand. So this is about the Nehru Institute of Mountaineering, which is in a place called Uttarakhand, okay. We were at the mountaineering camp and were very excited. So this girl, okay, they were at the mountaineering camp and they were very happy, okay. 20 of us were teachers from Kendra Vidyalaya. So they were the teachers from Kendra Vidyalayas and they were 20 of them. There were other women from banks and other institutions, and there were other women, okay, who was not from Vidyalayas, okay. They were from banks and other institutions. Today was the second day of the camp. So now today is the second day of the camp. In the morning, as I got out of bed and put my foot down, I screamed in pain. So in the morning time, as she came out of bed and when she put her foot down, what happened? She had pain in her foot and she screamed, okay. I remembered yesterday's 26 kilometer walk with the heavy rucksack on my back. So why she had pain in her foot? Because yesterday they have walked 20 kilometers, okay, along with her heavy rucksack on her back, okay. You can see here, I was afraid to go back to that steep climb and the rough narrow path. So she was terrified, okay, she was petrified to go back to that steep climb, so which is very high, okay, and the path, okay, and that roads are, okay, very rough and narrow, okay. With tears in my eyes, I started walking slowly towards the room of Brigadier Gyan Singh, the director of our adventure course. So she doesn't want to go there, so she was having tears in his eyes, okay, but then also she started walking slowly towards the room of Brigadier Gyan Singh. This person, Brigadier Gyan Singh, was the director of their adventure course, okay. I was thinking of what I would say to excuse myself from the day's trek. So now they have to go for trekking, so now she is thinking of making excuses, okay. Suddenly I heard his deep voice from behind. So from behind, okay, suddenly somehow he heard a deep voice, okay, she heard deep voice. Madam, what are you doing here at breakfast time? So someone was saying that in this breakfast time, what she is doing there? Hurry up, otherwise you will have to trek on an empty stomach. And that person told her to do too fast. Otherwise, if she doesn't do fast, what happens? She has to go for trekking with an empty stomach, without having any food, okay. Empty stomach means, sir, I could not say anymore. and she just called sir sir, but she couldn't speak anything. Okay, you have came to tell me that you have blisters on your feet, that you cannot walk, isn't it? So the blisters means a small bubble on the skin filled with serum and caused by friction, burning or other damage. Okay, so she sorry saying to her that she has just come to tell him that she has blisters on her feet. Okay, so she is not able to walk. Then she replied, yes sir, that is nothing new, now get ready quickly. Then sir said to her that is not anything, so now you just get ready quickly. I hung my head and rushed back to get ready. So what she has to do, she went back to get ready. I had just turned when I heard his voice again. Listen madam, again she heard someone's voice and she just turned. Okay, and he was saying that, listen madam, you will lead group number 7. So now she has to lead group number 7. You will have to help any member who has difficulty climbing the mountain. So what she has to do, she has to help group number 7, and in that group if anyone has any difficulty to climb the mountain, so she has to look after them. You have already been told about the responsibilities of a group leader in the mountains. So in the mountains only, sir has informed them that what are the responsibilities of a leader. Okay, what are the responsibilities of a group leader? So sir has informed them before in the mountain. So here are some questions. Okay, tell, have you ever seen the mountains? So if you have seen, then yes. Have you also climbed a mountain? Obviously you have not climbed, so you have to write no. If you have have you also climbed a mountain? If you write here yes, then you have to write when you have climbed and in which place. Okay, you have climbed, you have to write when and where. How far have you walked at one time? So at one time how many kilometers you have walked, so you have to write. How far can you walk? So how many kilometers can you walk? Imagine, you have to imagine. Okay, what do you think about the parts on the mountains? So you have never been to mountains, so what you have to do is you have to imagine, you have to think, and you have to write about the parts on the mountains. Then you have to think and imagine and draw the picture of the parts on the mountains. Okay, so a big responsibility. So big, okay, big means enormous. Okay, the responsibility means the state or fact of having a duty to deal with something or of having control over someone. Okay, so here is the list of big responsibility. I started thinking about what a leader must do. Now she has started thinking about what a leader has to do. Okay, so the responsibilities of leaders are listed here. Help others in carrying their bags. So what she has to do, she has to help others to carry their bags. Let the group go ahead and keep to the last. So first she has to she have to give the chance to the group to go ahead, and she has to be at the last. Help those who cannot climb properly. So on the mountain, those who cannot climb properly, that time also she has to help those people. Okay, find a good place to stop and rest. So she has to find a good place where she can stop there and take rest. Look after those who are not well. Then she also has to look after the people, those who are not feeling well. Arrange for food for the group. So For her group, she has to arrange food materials also. The most important thing is to be ready to be punished even when someone else may have made a mistake. So, the most important thing is that a group leader must be ready to be punished. Even in their group, someone has made any mistake, what the group leader has to be punished. Okay, she has to be ready to be punished. I realized that there was a special kind of discipline here. So, in this mountaineering camp, only she came to realize that now, in this training also there is a special discipline. Okay. I wondered whether the camp will still be fun, and she was surprised that whether this mountaineering camp will be still fun or not. Okay. So thank you for today. We will continue it in the next class.